first, take out the bolts that hold the hopper down. Then open the screen door. Switch to hopper. Open.
On hopper.
Hit the two buttons. Opens the hopper. Full access to the rotor. Then to lower the screen cradle, undo the screws. That's good. Then switch to screen. Open. Hit the two green buttons. Give you access to the screen and below.
And to shut it?
Shut the screen.
Close.
Close. Close that. Close hopper. Switch to hopper. All done.